Hello, my name is Nelson Ferreira, and I'm a visual artist and an art tutor living in London. And today I'm going to teach you about painting and drawing. So when you draw human faces, there's a few almost universal proportions that you should bear in mind and pay a close attention as you draw. For example, usually the gap between both eyes tend to be almost the same size as the size of the eye itself. That means we do 1, 2, 3. And that way you'll be able to draw both eyes with the right proportion. The corners of the mouth tend to be in line with the middle of the eye. So again, wherever the middle of the eye is going to sit, you know that if you trace a line down, you will get to the corner of the mouth. The same happens with the corner of the inside of the nose. You see the nostril cover. The inside part of it tends to be in line with the inside corners of the eyes. Another universal proportion that is quite handy is when you have from corner of the eye to the back of the ear, this distance tends to be the same as from corner of the eye all the way down to the jaw. This is almost universally the same for everyone. As you draw, remember that from eyes to chin, roughly in the middle, you have the bottom of the nose. And then, if you divide this in two again, the lips will be slightly higher up. The bottom of the ear tends to be in line with this part of the lip, the upper lip. And the top of the ear tends to be in line with the eyebrows. So next time you draw human faces, please pay attention to these proportions. If they are in there, draw them as they are. If not, it's an exception to the rule. There are many exceptions, and then you shouldn't draw them. You should draw what you see. And that is how to draw human faces.